Earlier in the year, we decided to try some harbour fishing, so we shot out to the Kaipara South Head and fished across the South Channel and had a pretty good day. We used live baits, we done several sets, we caught some decent fish, got fish every set, and it was a pretty good place to fish. We checked out the spot on Google Earth Pro. We had about 250 metres between the ramp and the low tide mark, and the centre of the channel was about another 200 metres out. So 450 metres from the ramp to the centre of the channel, and that's where we targeted the fishing. We often get asked how the AE Condor compares to the DJI and the Zero drones. The Condor is a lot bigger and more powerful than the Zero. It's also quite a bit bigger than the Phantom DJI drone and has a lot more power. But the bigger props and the bigger wingspan also means it's a lot more stable when carrying weights underneath it. It takes about 2 to 2.5 minutes to do a round trip to 450 metres, and that's about average. It's important to calibrate the drone every day before you start fishing, and the drone, when it's calibrated, will always come back and land at the last position that it's taken off. So it always updates the home after you've done the first calibration to allow for the tide coming in and the tide going out. Wherever the drone's taken off, to be back and land within 2 minutes, that's where it comes back to. If I'm landing on the damp sand, I normally allow auto landing to complete because it doesn't blow the sand up from the beach. If the tide is in and you're landing on soft sand, you can get some blow up from the wind blown sand into the motors and that, so I hand catch over the high tide. We had a lot of small bites pretty well as soon as we put the gear out. Wound it back in, and the snapper are fairly small.
So if you're catching undersize, the best time to let them go is right there.
It's still 3 hours before high tide, so we're not too disappointed with this. We were trying to target fishing this area 1.5 hours either side of the high. That's normally when we've had our best luck in harbour fishing. So, fingers crossed, next time maybe they're a bit bigger.
If you let them go in the water, their survival's really big, and you don't burn them by touching the skin. So that was 350 metres, just on the edge of the channel. This time we'll go out 500 of them. So it's in the middle of the channel, maybe get some burned.
How much octopus do we have?
Plenty. Better bites or hang go. Yeah. So this one's 460, 470 out. Right in the middle of the channel. Not the same as the open west coast.
No.
Well, that was a good bite. Yeah. Does it feel fighty or is it sharky?
No, it's a snapper.
It's a snapper.
Oh,
but it tripped the drag, didn't it? That was a hell of a take.
Yeah, it's a good one.
our reel screaming, in case you're wondering.
Wow, that was a good take. That must have taken a heap of line.
Yeah, it's hard to know. 930 metres on this reel.
Yeah.
Not getting away. But, no. You definitely took probably about 100 metres or what?
Yeah. What do you think it is?
I reckon it's a snapper.
Yeah.
So this is our second set of the day. On the first set we used mullet, which was a bit less than average. On this set we switched to octopus. We were getting bites pretty well straight away. Looks to be a much better deal.
Oh, it's a shark.
Wrong junk, wrong photo.
What's it? Schoolie. Yeah, that's enough. Just put the rod in the rod holder.
Yeah, he's decent,
and can somebody get the knife and we'll let it go. Watch out, Kim, it's going around.
Where's the knife, Colin?
We're just going to let it go?
Yeah.
I don't think about the rod holder, it'll take the fucking reel.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll just hang on to it.
Are you okay doing that?
Okay.
You need to cut it as close as you can. Just give it a flip over. Yeah, great that we didn't have to pull it out of the water, eh? Yeah, he's as good as gold. Snapper there. Next fish, snapper. No, no, legal.
Is that it?
It's legal, isn't it?
Yeah, that's definitely legal. Yeah,
and we're on the west coast, so the size is only 27. That'd be 35, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Thumb up inside. Yep.
Yeah. Really exciting. That's really exciting. Must have had this little guy on there for a while, and that shark made it a lot more exciting. Hoped it was a big snapper, but this will do.
Do you want to measure him so you know?
33.
Yep.
And we got snagged to the right there. 180.
Yep.
250. 300.
Yeah, we thought we had a 30-pound snapper, then. It just looked, just the colour of it and all that looked just perfect.
Yep. Well, that's the 4-piece, 8-foot rod, is it?
Yep. Yep. And it's a much more heavy-duty rod.
What is that?
I think that's...
Oh, here he is. See him jumping?
Yeah, there's one on the front hook and one on the back hook. That could be a snapper on the back. Do you agree?
Yeah, I think so.
Good
What a good rod and reel set for it, eh? You don't even really know.
Yeah. You sure that's a shark?
No.
That,
not 100% sure.
That might not be a shark. No, it's a snapper. That's a good sized fish, isn't it? And a log. Beautiful fish.
Just the one?
I think so. Get it up on the ramp.
Damn it. Terrible. Could you grab that gem in the
yep.
water?
Oh, yeah.
So just the one, eh? Pretty solid fish.
Okay.
Came in with a log as well, so I thought it might have been a shark. Third set, third fish. Fish on every set. This one was caught on an octopus.
So I'm going to put one or two liveys on the next set.
There's still 7 minutes left there.
Shark or a stingray. Could be a kingfish.
Could be.
Is it coming in?
No, it's coming in. Going out.
Is it pretty heavy? Well, with all those sprats on there, it could be a kingfish.
That'd be exciting. Eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we came here for decent sized fish, so it's looking like we're doing all right. This is a third decent hookup.
Have you seen which hook I took?
Yes. Yeah, the liveys are the first hooks that'll come back.
And after all that, about 100 metres out, we lost whatever it was. All the sprats were missing, the octopus baits come back. So whatever it was, it ate the sprats. Drone fishing with the AE Condor 1000 is fantastic. It's easy, it's productive, and it's versatile. We've caught fish at every beach that we've ever fished off with the drones. It's an amazing style of fishing. If you want to check out drone fishing, come to one of our demos. To get a notification, go to our website, www.fishingtacklesale.co.nz. Top right hand side of any page, subscribe. We'll tell you where and when our next demo will be.
Here we are at Hatfields Beach in the evening doing twilight fishing with a drone, the AEE Condor drone. And we've got a set out to 620 metres. And what do we get?
we got this beauty. So how about that? 10 minutes tops, this landed on the line.
Wow, that's a nice fish.
That's a beauty fish.
Yep.
And here's a great brace of fish taken from Muriwai, 700 metres out, middle of winter.